Today was a great day for the state of Illinois. We raised Illinois' wage to $11 an hour, and we also provided wonderful protections for small business by providing them with a tax break. If you work every day, you shouldn't have to go to the government and say, hey, help me make ends meet. You should be able to receive income that's adequate to the work that you're doing and be able to raise your family in a healthy lifestyle. The bill would, in fact, raise Illinois' wage from $8.25 to $9 an hour, effective July 1 of 2015, and then the wage would raise 50 cents every July 1 thereafter until it reached $11 in the year of 2019. We received 39 votes in the Illinois Senate just a short while ago to raise Illinois' wage, so I'm hoping that our House colleagues will follow suit and call a vote on minimum wage before the end of the year.